Best of seven final, Ishigaki to serve. This a rhyme or a reason as to when it's happening. Talk about that a little more in a moment. Said her best win was against Sohyo Wan in 2015 at the Belarus Open. So experience against top choppers will be evident out here. The Olympics. Game points. Oh, that was a crazy shot. As wide as they come on the fourth. And their memory is to work on what's happened and what they want to come out here and do. Steadily got everything back. Very funny. That'd be a right idea, got some side spin on the chop. Pop. Wow, from off. It's more common to see backhand serves from the defender. Oh, the face at the edge of the blade. It's for Yuka Ishigaki. Didn't get her feet in the right place for this. Comebacks I've seen was actually in Japan in 2014. 10 points in a row. Ishigaki does it, persistently cutting away and chopping the ball. As I've mentioned. Morizono gets the ball back with topspin. Almost recovers the this time, match point, but deuce during game four.